What's up, Toonbots? Tony Scangeli here with the 7-star Shuri unlock video. Now, obviously I'm not making this video for people who intend on unlocking Shuri now. It's coming out way too late for that. This is as a point of reference. What I'd like you to do is not really pay attention to the power of my team so much as pay attention to the comp I used and how I fought the individual fights. Now this fight has a lot of pyros. I'm not really going to do too much of a side-by-side step-by-step walkthrough, but I'm going to play it in a slightly slower mode than I usually do these videos so you can gather when I make certain decisions and how I use it with the comp that I set up. You might not have this comp, and if you don't, then message me in the comments and I'll try to figure out what a better decision is for you. And I do have a pretty strong Vulture, which is why I lean on him in a lot of these fights, but more or less you should be able to follow along with the steps I'm taking, and it should at least give you the idea that there's a lot of pyros, this is the drop order, I'm gonna have to be prepared for them. Anyway, enjoy.